courier.
What are you looking at me for? I was just guarding the place. I didn't need any cereal. That's a really good joke. I've never seen any crunches or radical radios, and no chocolate chop Robcos for me.
It would be easy since I spent all my time in there alone and got rid of all the empty boxes.
That is to say, I didn't get rid of them because I didn't eat any cereal.
You can't prove anything.
Courier?
Yeah, I like the cold. That warm rush into your fingers after a cold day? Nothing better. I'm retired.
Me and the missus would have gotten a house away from the base, but
we're safe with the Legion still active.
So, we stick out around here.
Yeah, well, it wasn't my choice.
I slipped and broke my leg. That injury ended my career.
Really?
Okay, look. I didn't actually get injured, but my wife didn't like me fighting in the war, so I faked the injury.
Really? That's good. I'm always afraid that someone's gonna throw me in a cell. Or worse.
Later.
Gems? Fraternization? She's worse than I thought. It's a good thing you caught her in time. Ian? The cripple? It's better enough he's wasting resources by staying here, and now he's stealing them too? He'll pay for that. This is perfect, courier. Meet me at this location, and don't tell anyone where you're going. We'll finish it there. You're here. Were you followed? No, I don't think so. Still, we're exposed and we need to make this quick. We can't let them see us. Take this. Make it quick. Of course not. I told you before that no one takes me seriously. I couldn't risk him or anyone else trying to stop us. This has to be done. It's the only way to keep the camp safe. He stole from us. Isn't that obvious? He lied about an injury. Isn't that obvious? For fraternizing with a fellow soldier. Don't worry, I'll get her partner soon enough. NCR could use the caps. No one's going to care about a few dead scavs. Fraternization is the offense here. Their relationship could get everyone killed, and it doesn't contribute to the population. That's an understatement. Why else? He's a communist, wants to destroy our Californian way of life. Trust me, I haven't forgotten about that, but his beliefs are more important. He and the rest of his kind want to destroy the NCR and everything we stand for. If he shares his beliefs, they might spread like a cancer. We can't let that happen. Good. You understand what I'm talking about then. I know. But we had to be sure. Now that we know what all the subversives have done, it's time to end this. Once and for all. Do it. Finish them. That come looking for the bodies, leave them to me. Still, I can't believe we actually pulled it off. I feel like I've finally made a difference. I feel vindicated. You're right. This never truly ends. I'll head back to base, set up our cover stories. I'll look for more subversives and contact you if I find anything. You can keep the pistol. And here, this is a rifle with the same modifications. Should serve you well. Thank you, Courier. You're a good American. Talk quickly. They're what? courier. I'm assuming Blackthorn sent you. We're gonna need all the help we can get to deal with whatever this new threat is. If this really is the Enclave we're talking about, the NCR have dealt with them in the past. Though with a bit of help. Hell, I was certain that the NCR had finally wiped them out for good. I never expected to see him make a return like this. This new weapon of theirs changes everything. It goes beyond anything we've been up against before. There's definitely something on the other side of that canal, but I can't get close enough to get a good look. I can see a bright light. Looks like it's coming from a machine of sorts. Seems pretty high-tech, whatever it is. There's no safe way to get across the canal. All the bridges are wrecked. Not only that, if we get any closer, we risk getting spotted. And with that death ray of theirs, well, you know the rest. If there was some way of getting on top of that freeway overlooking the area, it would give us the high ground and allow us to remain out of sight. We could see everything from up there. They'd spot us from a mile away if we tried flying in a vertibird. We need to be more discreet.
Hey, what's cooking?
If you have something important to say, make it quick. If you have something important to say, make it quick. If you have something important to say, make it quick. Courier. I'm assuming Blackthorn. Sure.
Hold on. I think I might have an idea. It's a bit crazy, but it just might work.
Shoot.
Courier? It's simple. I'm going to use this buggy to ride across the highway, jumping the gaps. Don't worry, this baby's pretty fast and it's got turbo to boot. It makes the car go faster than normal. Wait until you see. Great, you'll be driving. I have a feeling you'll be good at this.
Thank you.
We actually made it! Nice driving. I knew you could pull it off. We actually made it! Nice driving. I knew you could pull it off. She made it. Nice driving. I knew you could pull it off. All right, this is definitely what we're looking for. There's that vertebrate you were talking about. Damn, these guys look like they mean business. Got a whole camp and fortifications set up. What the hell is that thing in the middle of the camp? Force field, maybe?
I don't think we'll be able to call in an airstrike on them. And the ground assault would only get vaporized by their death ray. Unless...
See that big satellite tower over there? Bet they use that to communicate with Archimedes too. One of us could infiltrate their camp, find a way to shut down that force field. We could call in an airstrike on the satellite, and then move in ground forces to finish off the rest. Sound like a viable plan? I think you would make the best infiltrator, Courier. I can cover you from up here. I may have also spotted a way to shut down that force field. It looks like there are four terminals wired to the emitter. If you hack those terminals, you could probably shut the whole thing down. Once that is done, I can call in the airstrike and get us some reinforcements. Here, take some stuff, boys, in this gun. You want to remain hidden until the satellite link is down. I got my anti-material rifle with me, loaded with armor-piercing rounds. Bet I can drop any one of those power-armored grunts with one shot. Just give me the target and signal. But keep in mind, I've only got 5 shots, so make them count. Look for passcodes. The guards are likely to be carrying them. Either pickpocket them or kill them. Be careful, though. Kill too many and you might put the entire camp on alert. Good luck out there. Scope out the camp before you head down. When you're ready, rappel down.
Thank you.
target. My sight. In my sight. Target acquired.
Target acquired.
Got a target. Target acquired. Got a target. In my sight. In my sight. Target acquired.
Target acquired. He's in my sight. Target acquired. Force field is down. Calling an airstrike. Stand by. The satellite link is destroyed. Friendly reinforcements inbound. Let's clean up what's left.
That could have gone way worse. Damn fine work, courier. This wouldn't have gone as smoothly without you. Now we need to secure the camp, make sure there aren't any stragglers, and gather whatever intel we can find. I would suggest checking out those vertebrates of theirs first, make sure none of them try to take off.